I'm Katie with Factory Direct Crafts, and today I'm going to show you this fun and super simple little Christmas project. This is a really great thing to do with kids. They love to decorate these little snowmen, and they're just really cute to have around your house. So what you're going to need for this project is you're going to need some wooden clothespins, some white acrylic paint, and then Sharpies or markers in orange and black, and a paintbrush. So once you get your materials together, let's go ahead and get started. First step is painting your clothespins white. So I have this white acrylic paint by Apple Barrel, and I'm just going to shake it up a little bit and pour a nice small pile in my little palette. And then I'm going to take a small paintbrush, dip it in the paint, and cover the surface of the clothespin. Now if you do a nice thick layer, you only have to do one coat, which is really, really nice. It saves a lot of time that way because you don't have to wait for the paint to dry twice. So just apply a thick layer to the top and the sides, just the top side of the clothespin, just like so. Okay, and it should look like this, and I'm going to set that aside to dry. So a little earlier I went ahead and painted these ones already, and they've had about a half hour to dry, and they're feeling dry to the touch, so we can go ahead and move on to the next step. So after the painting is done, we're going to go ahead and draw on the features of our little snowman. So I have a black and an orange Sharpie that I'm going to use today. And so we'll go ahead and start with the little face. So I'm going to do two small eyes, which will just be little circles right up here. And you can add little eyebrows if you want to. A little line, just like so, and then I'm going to go ahead and draw on a carrot nose, and you want this to be kind of a long, kind of a triangle shape, but with a little bit of movement to it, so it looks like a real carrot. Just like so. And then we're going to go ahead and add the buttons. So I'm going to do that right down here, and we're just going to do two little buttons. And you want these to be nice big ovals, but with a little bit of like a little awkward shape to them, like little bumps, so they look like real stones. And then you have it. You are done with your snowman clothespin. And these are super fun to add on top of presents or to just clip onto your tree. There's really a lot of uses. Anyways, I hope you have fun with this project. Thank you for watching.